Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to Y'all Hearing This. My name is Honeybee, or you can call me Bee.
Miss Bee, if you're nasty. And I am Kay. Thank you so much for joining us again.
Yes, welcome back to our Music Appreciation Podcast. And also, this is a reaction video channel. Mm-hmm. And basically, what we're going to do on here is we're going to have a theme every week. Mm-hmm. And we're going to talk about some of our favorite songs that go with that theme. And then we're going to react to each other's songs. And then we're going to carry it on into the podcast where we get down to the nitty gritty about who produced it, who wrote it. We're also going to talk about just a couple of fun things during it as well. You know, go from there.
Yeah. And just like what it means to us. And, yes. And you know, we really want this to be something where like we hear new music to each other.
Yeah.
But also for you guys, you know, because we would love to share our love of music with all of you.
Yes.
And you know, we are going to have, like, please in the comments, please send us emails. Like, what would you pick for this theme?
Yes.
We really want to hear from you, and we want to, you know, keep it going and share our love with everybody.
Yeah, because, you know, at the end of the day, music makes the world go round.
It does.
And, you know, basically what we're trying to do is pour into music the way that music has poured into us.
Absolutely.
And so we're gonna get into it. And just to let everybody know, these videos are not monetized. So what does that mean? We are not making money off of these videos and off the music that we play in them. It is strictly for the artist. We believe that the artist should get compensated for their work. Mm-hmm. And so these videos are not monetized, but there are other ways that you can support us, which Kay can tell you all about because, you know, Kay be on it.
Yeah, so we have a Patreon set up. We also are going to be filming the podcasts.
Yes.
And they'll be available also wherever you get podcasts. So please check those out. Check out our Patreon. Right now we're going to have some polls up. You guys can vote on some different themes. Mm. We're going to add different things as, you know, we get more listeners and come up with ideas and hopefully some minisodes in the future.
Yeah.
Maybe some live streams. Ooh, we can do some karaoke.
Listen.
Yeah.
Me.
So yeah, send us your suggestions for those things too, because we want to make this like super fun for you guys. So.
Yeah. And we just want, at the end of the day, we just want to bring everybody together.
Yep.
We just want things that will bring us together, express ourselves creatively, and, you know, just keep the ball rolling.
Exactly.
So you want to get into this week?
Yeah. So tell us all about it. What is our theme for this week?
So our theme for this week is Pride! Come on, Pride!
I am so excited.
Wait, jazz fingers for Pride.
Jazz fingers.
Yes! What does Pride mean to you? I know we're going to get into it further into the podcast, but just real quick, what does Pride mean to you?
Being proud and being open and being able to be exactly who you are in every walk of your life.
Come on, Pastor Kay!
What about you?
Pride means to wholeheartedly, in my opinion, walk in your testimony into your destiny. You're walking in your truth wholeheartedly. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we're going to get into it in the podcast. We're going to talk about a few different things. But, you know, just as a general, pride to me just means just being who you are.
Yeah.
And being unapologetically who you are.
Absolutely.
And it's not easy for everybody.
Right.
But,
oh, for sure.
But, you know, there's a lot of music out there that will help you get to that place of understanding, whether it's within your own feelings and your own emotions and your own pride, or how to explain pride to people around you and your family around you or friends or just anybody. It's just, you know, music really does help. It just helps people, you know, take that next step into defining their pride.
Definitely.
So my song for the week, we're going to kick it off because last week we started with Kay. So this week we're going to start with my song. Mm-hmm. And my song is by the incredible Martha Wash.
Oh, I love her. She has such an amazing voice. Oh my God. She's in the Weather Girls, right?
Yeah, okay, she was in the Weather Girls.
It's raining, everybody.
And yes, and Martha Wash is a testament of what pride is and to walk in your truth. And her story is absolutely amazing. Her story is incredible. And this song is called Carry On. And I think that this is, for me, this is what my pride song means. This is what everything that I have gone through and a lot of people that I know or have spoken to who are celebrating Pride this month, going over what they've been through, this song really defines that.
That's awesome. That's so cool. All right. Well, I'm super excited to hear it.
Yes.
So let us get into it.
Let's get into it.
All right. Everybody ready?
Let's do it.
Let's go.
I stand alone in the eye of the storm. Crashes all around, trying to wear me down. But I hold tight to what I know is right. Still can hear the way Mama used to say. Never, no, never let your spirit bend. Never, never give in.
Forget my dancing.
Right, me too. Addicted, like, this is such a song where if you are having a bad day, even if it's not Pride Month, like, yeah, it could just be you just going through something.
Oh, this is gonna be a driving song for me.
Yes.
I'm gonna be in that car bopping along.
Yes.
That's amazing. The windows rolled down, everyone's gonna hear my pride.
Yes, listen, everybody's about to hear your pride, girl. Oh, they're gonna be prideful with you, girl.
That's awesome. Yes. All right, well, let's get back into it because this is amazing.
Stop!
great song.
Yo.
Wow. Ah,
Martha Wash is that bitch, period.
That was amazing. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for sharing that. That was so good. Yeah. I love it.
I'm glad you liked it. Yeah. We're going to get into it.
Absolutely.
So make sure y'all listen to the podcast.
Yeah. And who wants to see a Christmas a B version of karaoke with Martha Wash? Because let me tell you, I would absolutely love it.
I live for it. I would do it in a heartbeat. Everybody's always joking around and they're like, Honeybee, we want to see you in drag. If there was ever a time I would do drag, if there was ever a song.
Yep, I could see it. I can see it. Hey, we have our ways. We can make it happen.
You never know. Look, I live for the queens, and I always said, you know, that's not my cup of tea because, you know, you gotta come hard with it.
Oh, yeah.
But we living in our truth. Yep. So, you know. Sometimes we might have to do what we got to do to step outside the box and push ourselves to the next step.
Yeah.
And if that means we got to do drag, then that's what we going to do. But make sure you guys come in and follow us into the next episode because now we're going to hear what Kay's Pride song is.
Yes.
All right. So I'm ready to hear it.
Yeah, definitely.
All right.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for joining us. Again, please check out the links below. We'll have our Patreon, all our socials.
Yes.
Please check out the other video for this week, our podcast, all that good stuff.
Yes.
Thank you so much for coming on this journey. We love you. Thank you.
Love you guys.
We'll
blessings.
See you next time. Bye. Thank you.